Hello, this is Tiger. Come back with to you the Minecraft Super Flat Challenge. Right, what I've done is I've done cooking box, start the cooking farm. I've also put doors so you can get to the side. Both eyes. Don't bother me. And then I've done the farm. So I'm gonna quick sleep and I can tell you what those battles. I made some. Cast him away. Is there anyone? And that, for some reason I made an extra pickaxe since I need one hot check and waiting for. So I'm just gonna go down forever. But I would be proper surprised if I'm going to die for the first time in this super flat challenge, but it's not, I've been dying before. Because when I get a certain amount of diamonds, I'm tempted to make diamond armor. But I don't want to make diamond armor, because if I get 24 diamonds, of course I want to make diamond armor. But I don't think, there might not be a point in me doing so. Actually, yeah, there will, because at some point I do want to get nether. So this episode might just be mine, but it might not. Might be. Put a few more on the hold. I will have an image to trade people on this. Okay, yeah. Right, so basically, right, I I'm happy to get down to diamond. I can tell you how many how many. I would be able to make two sets of diamond armor, two swords, and the rest of stuff. Easy enough. Find out who's down for them. Yeah, it's not that long I've been using iron, and I've already got 10 diamonds. So I think I put diamonds in the top. I should have probably put them in the bottom. But yeah, because I've got that decent amount of them too. Which mining getting these will get me good diamonds. But no, I'm not going to plant the iron. Because, if you're new to my channel, please subscribe and go and watch my quest views. Please go and watch, either go and watch my Black Ops videos, /Goose, or go and watch my other Minecraft videos. Because I do the Bat mini game. Pretty sure I've done some videos on Tumble, which is a Bat mini game. I've got 64 diamonds. I've got 64. Oh, okay. 62 diamonds. Now I'll just back there a load of lapis. Lucky enough, I did make a spare diamond iron pickaxe. I'm probably not going to build nothing this episode. It's probably just going to be all mining. And what I'm going to need to get wool and to get red wool is not a problem. To get other types of wool, I'm going to need some sheep. So I'm going to. Right, I'm going to land a suspect spawn next. So wait a minute, in between episodes I've got a few stacks of glass. So I won't need to go over it again, and then I'll show a bit from last. I'm gonna get the iron because I'm getting coal. To be fair, I do need to get coal. I've not got much coal. It's easy to get charcoal. If you're new to the channel, like I've just said, please subscribe. But if you're the type of person who doesn't mind watching Minecraft and you're watching this, please go watch my quest videos, because if you haven't seen my quest videos, you won't know the name I'm about to say. Two names I'm about to say. I don't know if he's ever been in the video this one person. But I've mentioned his name already. First person I'll mention. I need to mention him, otherwise I can't say mention the other person. Is Wolfus. He's a good mate of mine. Like bone dying, but this is easier. In some certifications, but and the three challenges I've set myself now are get iron, diamond, iron, gold, and diamond armor, and tools. But I don't mean like using them, I mean I don't have to use them. I just have to have them in the chest, separate chest. I can't really say get every ore, because I got every ore out of there. No, I haven't. I don't know if I can get every ore or not. So I'm going to quickly get this. I can't exactly remember what I did last episode. I've been mining 2 episodes, I remember. Oh, okay. So this is I've got a week from a wheat seed to live. So I'm not food I'm waiting, I'm depending on the minute. Lucky enough I'm running around that much. Apples and bread. Okay, I'm not dead, Ross. No, the bedrock's the last layer. I need a baboon. Oh. I'll be back in a minute. Right, and I'm back. I didn't even know I said it. I'm gonna keep that, so I'm just gonna go to the diamond. It's pain now because I've changed, like, you won't, like, I did it quick out of the zoo. Really quick, like, while you're moving forward. Right, I'm gonna, if I see you in the rest of 3 minutes, probably won't now class now. Okay. I can't remember what I did last episode. I recorded it, I just haven't uploaded them yet. So when you're watching this you're gonna be like, what? Unless you've seen the last episode. I'm finally happy getting back to you. I'll write mine on this, but I'll probably finish it out soon. You might wonder, Tigress. Look, if you are new to the channel and you don't know what my name is Tigress. And then I work with my good friend, Wolfer. Even though skin is not a wolf, because there's something similar to a wolf. There's something similar to a wolf, and it's just a white dog. But he's had to hate track what's going to use this, but you might know him from the black dragon skin. And that they unlock my favourite animal skin, white tiger. Because of the close to the white wolf. So what I'll do is I'll finish this really quick and I'll be back. And I've basically all I've done is not missed much, I've just finished clearing it out. And I like do you know what I'm going to turn it into? So this is Tigress signing off, which we'll see. Bye!